Hi, my name is Meredith. I'm a group fitness instructor at the Student Recreation Center, and I'm going to show you how to do a three-way row on the TRX. You're going to start with your palms facing towards each other, palms face down, and then palms face up. And you're going to keep your core tight, and your hands go to your armpits after every move.